हैप्पी मॉर्निंग, प्लीज रिमूव योर वर्ल्ड ऑफ क्रिएटिव बुक पेज नंबर 22. वाओ, सो नाइस, दे हैव गिवन यू द पिक्चर. अकॉर्डिंग टू द कलर पिक्चर ट्राई टू डू योर कलरिंग. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द कलरिंग. यू कैन यूज योर क्रेयॉन्स एंड यू कैन मेक चेंजेस इन द कलर्स ऑल्सो. यू कैन शेड इट एंड डू इट. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. आई एम गोइंग टू डू लिटिल बिट ऑफ शेडिंग ऑल्सो. आई एम टेकिंग क्रेयॉन्स. व्हेनेवर यू डू, try to do in one direction. First all, I'm just going to do the outline so it is easy to color. See, first doing the outline, it will help you that the color will not go out. Now, whenever you do the coloring, I always say that you have to go in one direction. So if I'm taking standing line, so I will go standing line till the end. Shading, for the shading, you can change it. I shall take very little bit of light color. It will look like a shading. See, I'm going just a same direction. Little bit of mixing I'm going to do with the light color. See, this way. Same way, I'm going there. This side also. Same way, we are done both. Wherever there is yellow color, give the yellow color. See, I'm not changing the direction. I'm going in the same direction. See, wherever there is a blue color, I'm going to give. Here, so wherever there is a blue color, I'm going to give. For the cloud, the outside color is dark, lighter color in this. So first give the blue color wherever we need it. See, wherever dark portion was there, I had given. Now I'm going to give the light color, very light. See, I had not changing the direction. See, if I'm going slanting, so I'm going slanting till the end. Same way, yellow color is there. We will cover up first the yellow color. See, wherever the yellow color was there, I had given. Now I will start with the other color. See, complete with the pink color. Now wherever there is a pink color, we will complete with the pink color. Same technique we will use. Just do the outline first and then fill up the colors. This will be helping you that the color will not go inside the shape and your direction will be the same one. So this way you are going to complete your picture nicely and enjoy your coloring work. Click your photo with your activity and send to me. Till then, take care. And one more thing, very important, whenever you get the video, please write the date of that date when you got this video. Write the date, complete your picture, click your photo and send to me. Till then, bye.